Hi and welcome to another video. So today we are going to show you how to reset a Hikvision IP camera. So why would you want to reset a Hikvision IP camera? Okay, and so the way Hikvision IP works is that the NVR, the recorder, has a password, and this password will give a brand new camera the password, and it will basically adopt the name. So what we are going to do is show you how to reset the camera so it has no password and it will adopt the name from the NVR. So what happens is someone will change the camera password or change the NVR password, and then they won't match. So if the camera and NVR don't match, it's not going to work. All right then, so we are going to do a manual reset, which uses the reset button on the camera itself. So I'm going to unmount a camera, get out a little screwdriver, and show you guys how to do it. So first of all, let me show you our camera. So we're using SADP here, so you can bring up all the local cameras, and it's the number 5 here. So it currently says active. So what we want to do is make this camera inactive, which basically means brand new camera straight out of the box. All right then, let me show you guys how to do it. All right then, so I've taken down my IP camera and now we're going to reset it. So how do we do that? So you see here we have where the micro SD cards goes in, it also says reset. I unscrewed this earlier just to save some time. And now let me show you guys what's inside here. Okay, so that's where your SD card goes. And see this little hole here? That is the reset button just here. Okay. And the way we reset a camera is pretty straightforward. Make sure it's all unplugged and switched off. Our switch is powered in and switched on. That's good. Okay, so we get the camera cable ready, but we don't plug it in just yet. What you do is you hold that reset button down and then you plug in the camera. So let's do that. Okay, now it says 10 seconds, but I like to give it a good 15-20 seconds. Okay, and the light coming on there, that's a good sign. Just keep holding it down. Okay, so I think that should be reset now. So what we're going to do go back to our SADP tool and see if it's inactive. And if it's inactive, then we can just add it to any DVR, NVR easily. Okay. All right then, so we're back to our computer and we're going to go to our SADP tool, and yep, as you can see, the camera here is now inactive. So inactive means back to factory settings, just like it was brand new. So that's how you manually reset a Hikvision IP camera using the reset button. I hope you guys learned something and see you next time. Cheers, thanks, bye.